everything or not. Gray zone is for you to visit and get out of. Reach the bottom or the skyman. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. We are lonely, at least we share that. In loneliness, you gotta make it, gotta unite. Come a little closer and you hear me. My inner wish is past the city.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. On to the attack now. It's a penalty here. Really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save. Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
Yeah, this is a good keeper, and he wouldn't be expecting to get beaten from there.
And he heads it for goal. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Back to him again. He's got space, got to be. Oh, they've got another one.
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Well, that has made it 2-0.
Griezmann.
Those players who's used the World Cup, not intentionally, but got himself a bigger club on the back of playing well for France, helping the quarter-final, Antoine Griezmann. This is the chance. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. And the shot's on. The keeper caught out there. He reached it, but couldn't keep it out.
He goes from Moreno. But he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Well, this is becoming more and more a result that's very predictable. It's just a case of by how many goals to win. Got the tackle in.
Griezmann.
Pedro. Throw in here. Dawson. ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. And hits it right down the slot for the goalkeeper. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Vida. Steve Morrison. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. It and he's kept it as well. Oh, trying to get clear, but he's offside.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick, he can afford to give the defender another yard.
Cook, Dawson, return pass, Cook, trying to find Alfetado, good save by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. Dawson, it's gone out for a throw-in. Silva, Pedro, here's the shot, still a chance after that save, that's out of danger there with that clearance. Morrison. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Morrison! And the block there, stopping a goal, I think. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. Steve Morrison trying to find Amalfitano. It's easy here for the keeper. Moreno. Oh, he's through. Well, he has a goal. Wonderful goal.
Showed real finesse just to place it into the bottom right-hand corner.
And the score now reads 4-0. Alexander Lacazette. It's good attacking play, but not such good defending. Could get his cross in now. Good, strong challenge. Cook. Cheeky attempt. Tackle goes in. Steve Morrison. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Silva. Alexander Lacazette. And here's the shot. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Dawson. Stephen Warnock. Keeper's ball. Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, this is why we use the expression David and Goliath, because David was the underdog and he won. And the underdogs here are halfway to winning.
Yeah, well, I think the key thing now is to settle down and not get overexcited for the underdogs. There's a chance for them. Can they take it?
There could be more even in the second half. The coaches have had a chance to talk to the players and certainly the team that's conceded.
Going for power from long range. And what a shot! What a goal!